Haugen Moeckel and Bossart have published a new article entitled Haugen Moeckel and Bossart Covers What Premises Liability Is. It brings into light some of the most important aspects of a legal practice known as premises liability. The article could be of interest to those who want to protect their legal rights and those who want to know more about premises liability cases. It's available to read in full at haugenandmoeckel.com. Haugen Moeckel and Bossart included several thought-provoking pieces of information in the article. One interesting fact covered is the difference between invitee, licensee, and trespasser related to premises liability. This distinction is highly relevant because under North Dakota law, the property owner must provide a safe environment to both the invitee and licensee. Should an injury occur while on the property because of unsafe conditions, the property owner or person in control will be liable for damages sustained as a result. However, if trespassers enter the land or premises of another without permission, they have no protection. One of the most important pieces of information the article tries to convey is what kind of situations can premise liability cover. The best example of this is perhaps found in the following extract. Everyday situations which may give rise to premises liability causes of action could be situations involving animal and dog bites, slip, trip, and fall accidents, dangerous conditions on a property, negligent or inadequate security, swimming pool accidents, among many others. Premises liability is an area of the law which holds that a property owner may be liable for injuries or damages which result from an accident to a person or an entity's property. Regular readers of Haugen Moeckel and Bossart will notice the article takes a familiar tone, which has been described as super relevant with a sprinkling of seriousness. Haugen Moeckel and Bossart now welcome comments and questions from readers concerning the article, as they want to help people become more aware of legal causes about premises liability. The reason is that this will help them work closely with an attorney to evaluate their claim to maximize their monetary award. Anyone who has a specific question about a past, present, or future article can contact Haugen Moeckel and Bossart via their website at haugenandmoeckel.com.